I have a question.
I would like to know how to install trains on this game, but since I don't have internet up here, I would have to use a flash drive and all that crap. Please tell me how to install trains on this game. Somebody told me already, but they were being a smart ass. So I would like a straightforward answer. I would like full instructions on it, please. If you can. How to install trains on Microsoft Train Simulator. Thank you and have a good day.